Addiction has no exemptions. We have unequivocally supported legislation to combat this epidemic. And right now, we're working with Governor Tom Wolf to increase funding for treatment and recovery, along with access to naloxone. And all these efforts have already saved lives across the Commonwealth and Philadelphia. I even sat with Mayor Jim Kenney in Harrisburg about 5 years ago with documentation that we should sue drug companies for the devastation that these companies have inflicted on our city. This brings us to today, discussing safe injection sites and transparency. I want to read to you, and I am quoting, what I read on Safe House website, frequently asked question page. The question is, where will safe houses be located? The answer was, safe house locations will be determined by community and city input, as well as data that show the areas where the greatest need exists. Safe House considers it a priority to be a good neighbor, so locations will be selected in consultation with local leaders, businesses, and residents. Well, this did not happen. Nobody reached out to any of us, and there are valid questions and concerns that must be addressed. We need transparency. We demand transparency. That is why we are here to discuss Senator Williams' Senate Bill 933 and my companion bill in the House, which is currently being drafted. This legislation gives authorization via ordinance or resolution by the municipality that the site is within.